So let us come back and do one numerical based on formal solutions. So we've learnt molarity, mole fraction, normality. I already made you practice numericals related to density, percentage, yes. So let us see this question also. Let us not leave this question. So what did they ask me? How much NaCl to be dissolved to make 1 liter of 0.1 formal solution? So basically, whenever you see this capital F formal solution, it's nothing but just like your molarity, that is your number of moles of solute plus volume of the solution. It's the same. It is you're basically speaking in terms of number of moles only. But important thing is formal solution, we are going to use it for ionic substances, right? So here they've given me an ionic substance NaCl. So if I have to calculate the weight, so what do we call this? We call it as formula weight. Right, that the for ionic we use that, so normally we use it as molecular weight. Here we will use it as gram formula weight. So the gram formula weight for sodium is 23 plus for chlorine is 35.5, together makes 58.5 grams. This is for your ionic substances. Done. Now let's come back. What did they say? How much of NaCl to be dissolved? Now basically, very well know, suppose if I take one formal solution of NaCl, that is for 1 liter of NaCl, we require one formal solution of NaCl, right? That this one formal solution is nothing but your 1000 ml, isn't it? 1 liter, correct? So one formal solution of NaCl requires 58.5 grams, yes. Now what did they give me? 0.1 formal. 0.1 formal requires how many grams, is it? Simple, isn't it? 0.1 into 58.5 divided by 1. This is nothing but 5.85 grams. Simple, only concept is they want you to learn what is formal solution. Simple, gram formula weight for sodium chloride. If I take calcium chloride, if I take zinc chloride, if I take magnesium sulfate, so we calculate the molecular weight, it's the same. But here they've given comparison between one formal. So one formal, that is 1 liter, requires 58.8 grams, because according to the particular molecule, gram formula weight, they've given me to calculate for 0.1 formal. I did, and I got 5.85 grams.